When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
The bravest of us have gone to All Mother's embrace. What hope do the rest of us have?
Whatever. Whatever.
So she survived her wounds.
Should do that. Might as well.
She
right
saved
now.
Many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
That's right. Thank me. Praise me. Worship me. I'm the greatest. Love me. Hold me. Hug me. Embrace. Great embrace. Here I go. Off to an adventure. Just harvesting stuff. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Just harvesting skiff. Gonna need all this later.
I'm study as a drumbeat.
We need all that there later. I'm gonna steal some scraps. Oh, there's a good amount of things there. I like that. Good stuff. Good stuff. Is there more things to steal here? Just rip these plants out of the ground here. Don't replace it with seeds.
Yeah, fall apart now.
Good, good, good. Yes. I guess I do kind of have a stamina thing. I just never really, like, noticed it before. Weird. You haven't gotten this far, you're glad you're watching?
Aloy!
Yo, ignore. I'm actually probably going to be ending pretty soon.
All Mother be praised. You're alive. Nope.
Yes, praise me.
Where did it come from?
There's a lot of stuff here. Dang, yo. I want all of them. Yeah, I'll probably be getting off in a little bit. I'll go a little bit longer, though, for sure. But it's not going to be like hours longer of this. Getting a little late there, my dudes.
You're a strong one to have healed so quickly.
Keep that for later.
Darn right.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you.
So Logan, I'm enjoying it. The dialogue is very frustrating and aggravating, and I hate it. But the rest of the game's great. Like
I should be on my way, Tev.
Honestly, don't care
all
anymore.
Mother go with you.
The game's already frustrated me enough with the dialogue that I don't even like bother putting more effort into like asking questions and stuff.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You, a seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving, but to
know 1v1 me, bro, right now.
The sacred mountain,
right now, 1v1 me.
No wonder you a won't. Curse is upon us, and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
Who can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them
not
had been true Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
You know, it's pretty cool. I could have been not anointed a seeker and just said I was. And we'd be in the same position we are right now. Sawtooth? Is it Sawtooth? Whoa!
The demon!
Whoa! Whoa! What's going on here?
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
They get him evil.
Taking control.
That's some nasty looking critter.
Brace yourselves!
Dang, yo.
What if you brought him as now, you brother, this curse?
What the hell? How is this my fault?
Brace! Kill them all!
What?
Ready yourself. ourselves. Today we fight a curse, a demon. Oh, Mother, give her strength.
Won't be long. Gotta get in.
Why are you the scared kid?
Here it comes.
This is the scared kid.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
God. Boss fight, my dudes. Boss fight, as fire. Okay, please let me do this. Oh god. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do at all there.
It's
there
down.
We go.
The demon
I want this.
The killers at the prison.
I want to loot everything. Loot all the things. Loot all.
How does a machine like that take control of all those Striders?
Loot all. Loot all the things. The combat of this game is pretty simple. As long as you take the time to like fully like
possession of those
get all the healing stuff enough. For yourself, you should be fine. Alright, we'll inspect it.
Possess other machines. How'd you do it?
Cool.
Show me.
How you do that? How you do that?
You made them obey you. How?
That one.
You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. Worth a shot. Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Yes, Aloy. Came out of Shay's step.
How did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of Striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
Still I think named after a metal part.
From All Mother. No matter what Rest says.
What's up, J-Man?
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do.
I have to go.
And my thoughts go with you.
Braves,
did I not loot this?
I want that gate repaired immediately. I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
I don't care. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark. I leveled up a couple times and didn't ever apply those level points to anything. But you know, whatever. But you know, whatever. Wait, can I loot this again? Oh, right. That's why I used my health potion earlier instead of the herbs, because I had another one right there. Figure, you know, why not? Alright, cool. Yeah, I stream every day, Logan. Usually in the evenings, Eastern time. Actually, usually in my streams around this time, 12 midnight. Most of my daily streams happen around like 7 p.m. Eastern. Around the weekends, I go like earlier in the afternoon, like 2 to 3 p.m. Can I go for it? Yo, trader? Ooh. Kinda want a sharpshooting bow. It only has one modifier slot. Oh well. I don't really need scraps for anything. Ooh, mods? Ooh. Ooh. I'm gonna buy that one. Plus 6% tear. What does that do? I don't know what that does. Maybe it like tears off pieces of his armor and stuff? Maybe. Maybe. Alright, I'm not gonna sell anything right now because I don't need any bolts and stuff. What I got here? I have 7 upgrade points? No way. No way. Acquire a scavenger. Oh. Which is this one. Okay. Chance for extra resources when looting down machines. Sweet. I'm gonna get this now. Nice. Okay. I'm almost leveled up again. I want Tinker so I can take off mods and stuff. Getting other stuff here is probably gonna be a good idea as well, but you know, whatever. You know, whatever. Alright, treasure boxes, I don't have any. Ooh, are you selling any of those sample box things? Yo, thank you. Kind soul. You kind soul. Free stuff. How about that? What does it cost to craft a health potion? Oh, I have plenty of stuff to help craft that. I'll craft these. I'll do that. I had a bunch of those. It seemed like a good thing to craft. Resources. I need boar bones. Outfits. I only need more outfits. I don't really need more outfits. If I need more weapons, I'll have more weapons. Potions. Ooh, I'll do that though. Fish bone. I gotta get fish. I have plenty of those things, so I might as well do it. Bony meat? I don't know about crafting that yet. Kinda wanna craft this, though. I need boar skin and rabbit bone. Alright, keep that in mind. Sure. I have a lot of those. I don't need bony meat for anything right now. Do you have boar skin or rabbit bone? It's like a solid no on that one. You need boars or rabbits around here? I need to slay them. Right stat now. Ooh. I think that might be a turkey, but I'm gonna go for it anyway. Ooh, is that a rabbit? How convenient. I didn't see that highlighted in purple, though. Huh. Well, I didn't get a rabbit bone. I need boar skin and rabbit bone. Alara. The goose. I caught myself a goose. Art style is beautiful, I agree. Alright, Dynamic, catch you later, bud. Ooh, can I cross here? I hear a boar, I think. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Dang it. Where'd that turkey go? Turkey. Get back here. Turkey! There we go. Bony meat. Get back here, boar. Dire hunting. You know, don't mind me. Hunting myself some wild left. Boar. No ammo, I can fix that. Sweet. Alright. There's a side quest over here. Let's do that and we'll probably call it a night after we do the side quest. How's the game so far? It's pretty amazing. I like it a lot. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. I gotta go up top. Interesting. Oh, going up top. A boar. Miss. Back here, boar.
You're going down.
Sweet. God. Got the scrap.
Blew that up later.
Sweet. Before. There's more dudes over there. I don't think I'm going to go ahead and search that guy. How do I get up top there? What the heck? Climb over here, maybe? Looks like it. This is where I climb. Cool. Yo, take it easy, my dudes. J-Man. Have a good one, dude. Thank you for stopping by. Talk to the side quest place. Hey.
Do you need help?
You're the one who survived the proving. Yes, I do need help. 10 years ago, my brother was cast out. His sentence ended, but he didn't come back. His camp was empty and covered in blood.
Well, you probably died.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
Probably died.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please.
Okay. Let's go and make that quest forgotten. Hey, I lived. Can I drop? Thank you. Drop! Oh my god. This is obnoxious. Can I get off the thing? There we go. Nope. I mean, I could fight it just fine. It's just a lot of excessive stuff I don't need to do, you know? I don't need to fight it, so it's just a lot of extra work. Don't feel like it. I want to go do the side quest. The side quest. Just grabbing stuff along the way, because why not? Sweet. 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 Yo, peeps, thank you so much for hanging out tonight.
Good. I can use this.
Appreciate you. Round out a side quest real quick. To find Braum. For the brother or whatever. On up here. Yeah, as expected also, I never returned back to my house. So I'm glad I took a second to look at it earlier. Called it. Down here. Can't get away from me. My meat. I don't know how to fish. Think I'm going the wrong way? I don't think so. Pretty sure I'm going the right way. Looks like it's going up here. Seems like up here is the right way.
Never know when I might need these.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the camp.
This must be Brom's camp.
Hey, animal talisman tail. Interesting. Got it. Got him.
Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this.
Gotta be more. Investigate. Right here? Examine the campfire. I can do that.
Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
Okay. This way. Got it. Onwards. Was it this way? This way. Ah, yes. I see the path.
Whose knife is this?
Examine the knife.
Did someone attack Brom with it?
Interesting.
Looks like more blood leading away from here.
Keep on going. That way? Yep. I see the blood. I'm a tracker, Chadlantis. On the job.
There, the bucket.
Yes, examine that bucket.
Did someone
Good.
Bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks.
Down here? Oh, I saw that person. It kind of freaked me out a little bit. Keep on keeping on. What if you just try tricking people into thinking he's dead and he's not really dead? You know? Like a weirdo. Oh man, I'm gonna have to shoot some stuff in a second. A hot second. Yep, looking like it.
Hunt's over. Fight's on.
Damn it. Not very accurate. Oh well. It's got some pretty decent drops in this.
The sky is starting to open.
The sky is starting to open, my dudes. That's how you say it right there. Ocean nut, fish. Alright. Where are you? This way? This way? Yeah. That way. It's a black hole wolf. Yo, stream's lit. This game's pretty fun. I like it a lot. So far. The dialogue is pretty irritating sometimes because of how they decided to script it. But, that's the pal's fault. Alright. Alrighty. Wait. Right here? Yeah, I gotta keep going. Here I go. Hey, lady. Actually, I don't need anything. Wait, what is this? Slow firing sling lobs elemental bombs with a large area. Wait, no. Area effect. best used to inflict elemental states on targets, making them vulnerable to follow-up attacks, can be modified. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna buy it. There we go. Sweet. No, I don't really want to do that. Freeze bomb and a shock bomb. How cool is that? It's pretty cool. Do that. Where do I go? Twisted.
I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar.
That's pretty twisted. It's also right next to the main, like, place.
Did this. Why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
I don't know. Good question. Is this game worth getting? It seems like I'll eventually say yes. Though, right now. Like, obviously, that'll be, like, in my opinion, yes, you know? Simply the best. Yeah, obviously I haven't beaten the game, so I don't know fully like if I can say like this is a great game or not, because it could still be end up being terrible.
That one.
But in my opinion, from what I've experienced so far, it's pretty fun.
Looks like it was pretty a watcher. Fun. Whoever I'm following made short work of it.
Alright. Well, I did examine it.
If it's Brom, he definitely knows.
Oh, Murray, how are you? I'm not gonna do that, Marie. Not gonna do it. It's probably best if you don't advertise other people's streams and other people's streams. Usually considered rude. I don't know if you're doing it intentionally or if there's like good intentions, but I'm clearly streaming right now, you know, trying to entertain the viewers that are in this channel. It's like going to a restaurant and telling people, hey guys, it'd be cool if you go buy a drink at such and such place, and everybody's gonna look at you like, why are you doing that, you know? You don't go into a restaurant and tell people to go to another restaurant. And it's kind of the same dealio, Helio. This way. Alright. I feel like we gotta be close, man. Suck it, turkey. Get outplayed. Got him.
Mercy.
Yep. I know, but you'll be never. Doesn't matter.
Check the area with my focus, maybe.
So it's like going to an established restaurant and saying, hey, this guy on the street has a bottle of Jack he wants to sell. You guys want some Jack? And people are like, no. Wait, am I going like hella wrong way? No way! Because I took a wrong turn. Wait, what? I thought the tracks were leading me that way. Weird. Okay. Okay, one, I didn't know I can just highlight the tracks like this, so I didn't need to be just stopping all the time. Two, that waypoint thing is messed up. Clearly I can go this way. Wait, it stops here.
Perhaps my focus can help me.
There we go. Here we go.